Welcome back to IUB Figures. I'm your host as always, Ruben.
If you are watching this right now, then we made it through without a copyright block.
Yeah!
Speaking of, I really hope you didn't mind me getting a bit creative there with the last one when we did get copyright blocked. Check it out in the card up there if you did miss it. Yeah, it's a mixed bag really. I see some of you still enjoyed it, which I really do appreciate, and understandably so, there were those that didn't quite. As long as we can stay clear from this point on, then we should not have to worry about that. So, the Beatles in only two reaction videos from the Beatles that we've done so far, I've already learned an incredible amount from the band, and that is thanks to all of you with your fun facts, your suggestions for what we should take a look at next. Speaking of, today's video is supposedly a very rare live performance of the song Yesterday. I don't know, it's going to be a bit trial and error when it comes to trying to avoid these copyright blocks. Obviously the Shea Stadium, which is what got blocked last time, that is a very historic, well-known Beatles show, whereas this one is obviously quite a bit lesser known. This was from the year after that in Munich. After this year, the Beatles were done touring, so this is a very special performance here today. Don't forget, as always, hit the like button and smash the subscribe button if you haven't already. Let's do this. Man, look, there's people going crazy already and it's not even started yet.
Next song.
Georgie.
From Beatles for Sale, Lang Spieler, Yesterday.
Oh, people love it already. That's for damn sure.
Yesterday. All my troubles seem so far.
That was beautiful, absolutely beautiful, and wow, that crying fan in the audience, wow. That voice, Paul McCartney, what an incredible musician. Well, the whole band, the Beatles, just wow, what a group of guys. Very special, right? And right as I was starting to watch it, I didn't want to interrupt the performance and do my usual waffling thing, but hearing those people go wild at the start reminded me of a comment that one of you gave, that the Beatles stopped touring because it was impossible for them to hear themselves over the fans. That's wild if that's the case, but so believable when you actually hear how nuts the crowd goes. But to think this was their last year of touring and one of the very few times they played Yesterday on stage, what a privilege. How lucky are we that this was captured and archived for us to enjoy all these many years later. Very special, alright? All four members of the band really looked in their element there. And for what we now know, the 1963 performance in Stockholm we took a look at was very early on in their run, like right before they blew up and got absolutely massive. And obviously Shea Stadium, that was the first ever concert of its kind. But seeing the Beatles like this in their element, already well established and doing their thing, it really is quite a privilege. Like, what a band, honestly. Like, what words can really be used to describe those four men? I don't think there is a word in the dictionary for it. Thank you all for coming along. Please keep your suggestions coming down below. Without all of you, we'd have no idea where to start. So thank you very much for all the support. And obviously, well, I don't like to mention it, some of these performances physically can't be reacted to because of copyright blocks, but I'll get to as many as I can. Thank you very much for all your support. I think I'm gonna go take a nap. Now, thank you all very much. Please keep your suggestions coming, and if I can get to them, I will. As always, smash the like button, hit the... Maybe I need more than just a nap, Jesus. Smash the like button, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. By doing that, you tell me that you want to see more Beatles reaction videos. Thank you for coming along, and we'll see you all very soon.